As you guys can see, we're in this world, and today things are a little bit dangerous, okay? Kind of dangerous, somewhat dangerous. I don't know how you want to play it, guys, but things are not going great, okay? Guys, today we need to be able to save a certain someone, okay? And that certain someone is your very own Baby Chase, guys. And Baby Chase is in trouble, so we need to make sure we can save him, guys. So, with that being said, let's get into today's video where we're going to be trying to save our very own good friend, Baby Chase, guys. And let's get into today's awesome video. Don't forget to subscribe and keep notifications turned on to join the notifications.
So as you guys can see here, we got a hospital, okay? And Baby Chase has been admitted to this hospital, okay? If you don't know, Baby Chase has actually been admitted to this hospital. And we need to go inside there, okay, and save him. Because the doctors are having a very, very hard time of saving him, guys. The doctors aren't having a great time. They're not doing too well at saving our good buddy Baby Chase. So we need to go in there, okay, and see if we can find out exactly what is wrong with Baby Chase and see if we can save him, guys. That is our job right now, guys. Sounds like a crazy job. That's because it is, okay? It is definitely, hello, sir, I need you. What? You need an ID? I'm Drewsome C. What do you mean you need an ID? I'm here. What do you mean you need an ID? What the? This guy needs an ID from me? What? Oh my god, okay, so we need to have some sort of ID, guys. This isn't good, okay? This is not good, okay? This is not good. I'm just gonna have to make a fake ID. Guys, never make a fake ID, okay? Never do what I'm doing right here. Let's just make a fake ID so we can get in and save our good friend Baby Chase. I would not be doing this if it wasn't completely necessary, guys. So yeah, let's go ahead and make this fake ID, save Baby Chase, and then once we save Baby Chase, yeah, put status okay. There we go. Let's make sure we can save him. There we go. Number 323. There we go. I don't even know if we're gonna be able to do this, guys. But yeah, there we go, as you guys can see. Looking good. Looking good. Okay, we just need to present this one now. And hopefully this works. Hopefully this does work. I'm not sure if it's gonna work. Did we give it to him? Oh my god, it actually worked. Oh my god, it worked. Okay, that's good. That's crazy. That's crazy that that worked. Oh my god. Okay, I couldn't believe that worked. Wow. Okay, this is brilliant. This is brilliant. Okay, so all we got to do now is let me ask this nurse what's going on. Hello? Is anything going on crazy here? Hello? What did you say? Oh, wow. We can find him on the first floor. Okay. We're going to find him on the first floor. I think he's going to be in trouble, though. I don't know, guys. This is going to be kind of interesting to see exactly what's wrong with Baby Chase. What do you guys think is wrong with Baby Chase? I don't know, guys. I'm kind of scared. Kind of scared, guys. Let's go ahead. And let's see what is wrong with him. I kind of want to see if I'm going to be able to save him to some extent. Because if we don't save him, this is going to be a very, very sad video, guys. A very, very sad video. Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, this hospital ward right here. Okay. Stethoscope. All that, you know, hospital jargon and stuff. Let's go ahead and see what we got. I don't even know, guys. Oh, my God. Look at Baby Chase. Look at him, guys. Oh, my God. What? Look at him, guys. Oh, no. He does not look good at all. Oh no, Baby Chase does not look good at all, guys. This is not good. No, guys. This is not good at all. No. This is not good. Baby Chase, what is wrong with you? No, what the? No, Baby Chase. Oh my god, he's in a very bad condition. We have to save him now. Oh my god, okay, I'm ready. I'm ready to save him. I don't know how I'm gonna save him, guys, but I'm ready. I'm ready to do this. Guys, this is pretty crazy. This is a very bad condition. Baby Chase, guys. I don't know how we're going to do this, okay? I actually don't know, like, how on earth we're going to do this, guys. But somehow, my best guess, okay, is that we need to, like, I don't even know, guys. We need to just find, I don't know, man. Find Baby Chase. Find some medical supplies. Find something, guys. Because I don't know. What did they try, though? Whatever they tried didn't work, guys. So this hospital, I'm not going to lie, is actually really good. Okay, we got an injection syringe right here. I'm going to see if this one is going to do anything, guys. I kind of want to see how good it is. Okay, so let's see if we can get like maybe 3 or 4 items from this hospital. We're kind of like just scavenging for materials right now. So let's see if we can get 4 items. And I kind of want to see if we get these 4 items, how good they can actually get Chase back to full health. Because that's going to really be, you know, something that we need to see. Because I'm not going to lie, guys, we need to see if Chase is going to be here, guys. I'm not going to lie, guys, we need to be able to see how good Chase is, guys. I don't know, man. He's kind of cool. He's kind of weird. But Baby Chase is something really amazing, guys. I don't know, guys. Let's see what Baby Chase is up to, guys. Let's go ahead and see what's in here. Okay, nothing in here. It's actually pretty hard to see if we can find something, guys. I'm not gonna lie. Like, it's actually very, very hard to find something crazy, guys. Like, I don't know. This hospital is actually pretty confusing. You see, hospitals usually have different wards. They usually have different descriptions. They usually say on this ward you'll find this, on this floor you'll find this, but on this hospital they don't really have much to say. It's for us to know, okay, where we're gonna find what or what not. So yeah, it's actually pretty hard to find anything right here, guys. So let's go. What is this gas cylinder, syringe? Let's place that right there. Let's place that right there, place that there. Okay, place that right. Oh wow, okay, yep, okay. I'm thinking maybe they're gonna use these on him. This is not enough. You still have to find something, maybe on the next floor. Okay, so we still need more to be able to find him, guys. I'm not even sure if we're gonna be able to. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, this is not good, this is not good. Oh my god, guys, this is not good at all, not good at all, guys. I'm wondering what we're gonna be able to see here, guys. I don't know, man, this is crazy. This is crazy, guys. I don't know, man. Okay, let's try this floor. Hopefully there's something there. Hopefully there is something there. I don't know, man. I think maybe we're gonna see something in here, guys. Hopefully. I don't know. It's just crazy, guys. Let's go ahead. What the? Did I just see that correctly? Am I going crazy, guys? Did I just... Oh my god, what the? What was that? What was that, guys? What was that? Oh my god, guys. What was that? What was that, guys? That is crazy. Oh my god. What the? That is crazy. Oh my god. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him, guys. Yo, this dude is insane. What? Yo, this man definitely looks like he's, I don't know. Definitely looks like he's not all there mentally. Okay, we gotta be... I thought if I ran the other way, he wouldn't even be there. But what the... Yo, this is crazy. I didn't expect this, guys. I didn't expect this. What the... Oh my god, guys. This is crazy. What... Oh my god, guys. Okay, we're gonna be super careful. We're gonna be so super careful, guys, because seriously, this is a wow, this is not something you want to be doing, guys. What the, my god, what? Yo, this is crazy, guys. Look at this. I don't know about you guys, but this is definitely just absolutely insane. There are people on these floors that I don't even know what they're doing, guys. Like seriously, like I don't even know what they're doing. Like seriously, what the, oh my gosh, guys, what the, whoa, this is just crazy. Oh my god, guys. Okay, okay, let's see what we got here, guys. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, ooh, oh my gosh, guys, what the, this is crazy. Oh, so many items here. Yo, this is good. This is good, right? I'm pretty sure this is good. This is good. This is good. This is good. In order to get the gunpowder, you have to decorate this room. What? Seriously? What? You serious, buddy? Seriously? Oh my god, okay, you know what? Let's decorate this room for him. Oh my god, what the? This man said I have to decorate the room for him? Seriously, that makes no sense, guys. What the? I don't even know about you guys, but that is just crazy, guys. That is just like, well, why am I having to decorate this room? I don't know about you guys, but you know, I'm fine. I'll do it. I'll do it. I don't mind. I don't mind. I don't mind doing it, guys. I don't mind doing this, okay? I do not mind doing this. What the? Yo, that is just... What? I don't even know, guys. This is wild. This is just the wildest thing I've ever done. Hopefully this does work. I do hope this does work, because if this doesn't work, I don't know how we're gonna save Baby Chase, guys. Legit, I don't know how we're gonna save him. I don't know. Let's just place this anatomia doll. Oh wow, it's, oh wow, okay, so this is for sure what they use in hospitals. I'm not surprised about that. Let's place that down. This actually looks pretty cool. You can actually see like what kind of stuff they use. So let's place that there, place this little bed here. I'm surprised they're making me do all these tasks. Like, my friend is dying. Like, why are you making me do all these tasks? Like, seriously, if it was... I don't even know, man. This is not cool. This is not cool. Not cool, man. Not cool. Okay, 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 okay. So now we have the gunpowder. And I'm pretty sure this is all the materials I need for a potion, guys. I'm pretty sure this is absolutely everything I need. I'm pretty sure I'm good here. So let's go ahead and see. I don't even know. Let's see if we can do this now. I'm going to see if we can make a potion here. And I'm going to see if this potion does actually work. And if this, when this potion does work, if we manage to bring back Chase, guys. Because that's what I want to do, okay? I just want to bring back Chase. I just want Chase to be fine. I just want Baby Chase to be good. And I know that this guy might not be good, guys. So let's go ahead and see right now how good Baby Chase is. I don't even know, man. This is crazy. This is crazy. Come on, Baby Chase. He's still there on the bed. Oh, my God. What a sight to behold. Oh, my God. What a sight to behold, man. What a sight to behold. Let me go ahead and see what this man is up to. I don't know about you guys, but I need to find my Baby Chase and make these potions. So basically, the potion that I'm making, if you guys are wondering, the potion is basically a healing potion, okay? And healing potions are genuinely, it's usually safe. So hopefully this does work. I think this is probably gonna work. Come on, baby Chase. Come on, baby Chase. Don't fail me now. Okay. All I have to do is literally wait for this potion to be made, guys. That's all I'm literally waiting on. So yeah, the gunpowder basically just allows us to make it into a splash potion. So that's why that is there. Unless you guys can say the cure potion. So let's go ahead right now and let's see. Okay, cure chase potion. I don't even know what this is called, guys. Cure chase potion, cure something potion. I don't know, guys. Is it working? Did it work? Baby Chase! Baby Chase is back! Oh my god, guys. Wow, we actually managed to save him. Oh my god, guys. Guys, if you've enjoyed today's video, do not forget to like, don't forget to subscribe. And I'm going to see you guys in the next video. We'll be right back.